disease is 80% preventable if you can catch it early, and a test now available in Austin is helping patients do that.
Doctors say it can predict a heart attack 7 years before it happens. KXAN's Amanda Brandeis tells us how it works.
First of all, it's the most natural exercise for anybody.
3 miles a day, 8 ounces of beet juice, and a lot of leafy greens is what the doctor prescribed Magda Musel for a healthy heart.
The first thing I hope to do is to stay medication free for life if possible. And I think everything is possible from there.
Magda has a gene mutation that puts her more at risk for heart disease. It's why she became a patient at the Texas Center for Preventive Cardiology.
I see lots of young patients, as young as 33 and 34, unfortunately coming in with heart attacks. So this heart attack could have been prevented years if you would have done it earlier. And just quit over a little bit.
Dr. Mujgan Arashvan uses a non-invasive test called the EndoPath. She says tests like this can detect heart disease in its earliest stage.
The beautiful thing about understanding the health of your arteries is that we can implement years in advance things like lifestyle modification.
The EndoPath tests your endothelium, which is the inner lining of your blood vessels. When that barrier breaks down, cholesterol and inflammation cause plaque to build up and eventually a heart attack.
Put a blood pressure cuff.
The EndoPath can detect this, predicting heart disease years in advance.
I'm just hoping to stay ahead of the problem.
Giving people a better shot at a long and healthy life. Amanda Brandeis, KXAN News.
While this center says it's only practice to offer the EndoPath in Austin, we checked in with other healthcare providers. Both St. David's and Seton offer heart CT scans and can work with patients to prevent heart disease before symptoms show up.
Not a bad day.